Hello, I am ParadoxMaster1819. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. I am over encumbered. Nothing new there. Two for that, apparently.
I need your help with something. Something private. Yes. I may have entered into an agreement with Inther. He had some... It was a mistake, and now I want back what I gave him. It's an amulet that belonged to my family, and I never should have given it to Inther. But he won't deal with me. Talk to him. See what it'll take to get my amulet back.
Interesting.
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
Nothing, I just need to give you some shit. So we have stumbled across a mission. Yes. Still gotta find some wood elf blood.
The Archmage triumphant. The college, Skyrim, all of Tamriel owes you a great debt. Oh my. Onmund is too afraid to deal with me himself, and so he sent you. I'll make this very simple for you. All my trades are final. Onmund knew this ahead of time and went through with it anyway. So there's nothing more to be said. No, no, you're not. Onmund made a deal. He made that choice, and now he has to live with it. I've already made it very clear. Yes, you see, the thing is, I'm not concerned with everyone. I've already made it very... Look how persistent. Onmund gave up the first time I said no, but not you. All right, I'll tell you a little story.
Oh God, not this scrapbook again.
For a moment, that a certain individual was looking to acquire a particular staff. Let's also pretend that he traded some valuable items for said staff. And it was only later that it was realized that this individual might misuse such a staff. The resulting disaster would reflect quite poorly on everyone involved. You following me? You're not very good at this, are you? Look, I traded a staff to someone and found out later that was a bad idea, so I'd like the staff back. Understand now? Finally, we have it. I look forward to having it back soon. The sooner the better, in fact.
Right. Find staff. First things first, I'm the Archmage now, so I'm going upstairs to loot everything. No, I'm not going to do that later because I'm over-encumbered. So if I grab everything now, it won't work. So I'm going to go to Whiterun, sell a load of shit, and then come back. Hello, you appear to be walking towards me for a reason.
It's lies, all of it. I don't care what she told you. It's Feralda. Don't act like she didn't say anything. I know her, and I know my problem with her. She's threatened by me, by my skill, but she is not going to get the better of me. Oh no. She's trying to undermine my confidence, make me doubt myself. Well, it won't work.
Okay. Wow. There's a grand soul gem on the floor. L. Thank you. Where's this? Where's the marker? It's fucking miles away. Oh my god, right, okay. Yeah, let's go to White Room first. Clear my inventory of excess crap and then go do this thing. It has been raining steadily for the last 12
hours. There's a nip
in
the air.
Can make anything? No. That's a shame. Three, six, seven, embalming tool. Is that everything in here? Apparel, which will be that, that, this. Just fucking hold your pissing horses. Right, do I want 40 of heavy armour? Oh, that's exactly the same. But it just increases my carrying capacity. Stop that as well. Right, that should be enough. If I could stop that again, I've tried. Okay, looks like we're going to move from Helgen up around here. Yes. Jesus Christ. Just sort of look up, it's like, oh fuck. Shoot you, that's what I'm gonna do. Take your iron arrow off you, and then I'm gonna go into my inventory and recharge my bow again. Where we first started. Okay. get through there then? Apart from cheating and jumping over. I'm not wearing anything on my feet. Spun him round. No. Denied, bitch. Jump. Extra crispy caught. Potion of Magicka. No. I found you. And so did my arrow. Take your elven arrows. Nom nom. Okay. Let's go find this. Whoops, staff. Oh, hello. Oh, barf, barf, barf. Oh, there's a dragon thing up here. Nice. Bone chill passage. Right. That is a wolf. Who just died with me limp dicking that fucking arrow. Really? Oh, bandito. Lovely. Wow, heavy armor increase. Woohoo. This seems a bit pissed, and something is killing Ungethred behind me. It was an ice wraith. The one of them, thankfully. Somebody got his goat. Sorry. Wow, my grouping is quite shit. Hi there, Foot Knuckle. Ancient's Ascent. I was expecting that to come back down and hit me. Come on, where'd you go? Mine now. Why have we got to return to Esbert? Who's Esbert? I suppose we'll do that one next, I guess. I love the music in this game. Steel plate armor and ceramic fucking. Animal allegiance. That sounds like fun. Why is it telling me to go back through there? When it's clearly the other side. Right, let's logic the crap out of this one, shall we? It's over there. Yeah. Right, let's go that way then. Or can we? Oh, can we? Hey, got it. Winner. This is the right place. Oh, that's, I know why that's happened. Bloodlet Throne, yep. This is the right place. So we're in the right place, let's go. So if we find, what do I need, a blood elf or a high elf or something? Can't remember. Went wood elf, there we go. Well, this looks like bad news bears. Yep, let's stand on the trap, shall we? Vampires. Oh, you fucking idiot. Well, that's fucking useful. Orcish mace. Nice. didn't search any of this because didn't think I needed to. And I was right. Ooh, there's lag. Sorry about that. I think something's wrong with my PC. I don't know what it is though. Ebony ore. Take that. Most heartily. I think OBS has got an update while I've been away. And it's fucked with my settings ever so slightly. It's a system setting that's causing it. So let's have a look at display, crosshair, dialogue, subtitles, item fade, actor fade, under paste T. It's obviously not in there, is it? Knock that down slightly. That might help. Yeah, that helps massively. I was just doing it too quickly. Stealing from an enemy base. Sure. Feeling a little batty. That missed. That annoys me. This. Why not? Middle of the mission, let's mine some iron ore. God, I'm a strange person. I could have told you that. Surprise, motherfucker! I missed. Got you. Who's missing? Oh, fuck, there's four of them. No. Right. Everybody died. Yay. I'm surprised everybody died in a very, very small area. Bloodied vampire, ash pile. That was one of the resurrected ones, wasn't it? I thought so. Juniper berries, snow berries, yay. Oh, the berries. Mind conjuration. I don't get how it's classed as fucking stealing. Potato. I shot you just as you were turning. Actually, I fucking missed you and nicked your arm. That would have gone through the clothing and fucking missed if this was a real life. Oh, that annoys me greatly. Okay. Hi there. Still fucking made me jump. I knew it was there because there were two of them. Still made me fucking jump. Oh, fucking gargoyles. This seems like an actual house. Maybe I don't have to kill the person? So that person has already been on a fucking killing spree by the look of it. Spirits of noon. Ooh. Reverend glass dagger. Do you think I can make a glass armor anyway? Searched in there, let's go in here. Nothing over there. Shit. Yeah, I know what's at the end of this. There's a fucking master vampire that bit my face. I turned into a vampire by this cock. Fuck you, sir. Where's the massive empire gone? Bandito. Where's the Master Vampire? Okay. I don't know what happened there. Catapulted across the fucking map. Now that's a bit weird. Oh yeah, let's just put silver ore next to vampires. Known weakness of vampires. Silver. Sure, game mechanics, whatever. Staff of Charming. Ooh, glass bow. Fuck. Glass weapons, they look pretty. And if you mod the crap out of them, they look fucking stunning. Oh no, I'm back down here again. With this cock. Made me jump. As did the other one. Wait a minute. I'm going the wrong way. No, yes, I am. Set fire to her as she comes through. Travel back to the college. Elder Scroll, College of Windhold. Yeah. I did a boo boo on that one. You're most welcome. Ondman's request. Now to loot the Archmage's quarters. Because now I am the Archmage. Look at all this stuff. Oh, so many soul gems. Why do I have a feeling that would be useful at some point? Come on, jump, you bastard. Stuff and things. Gib, 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 gib. Wow. Savas Aaron, confirmed pisshead. I usually move all of my stuff to this place because it's like well defended. Look, safe. Glass warhammer. Give me that. Thank you very much. Potato gnome. Fae falcon. Sounds Dutch. Don't know why. You know what? Just gonna cram some stuff in here. I'm not gonna give it to you. Can I run now? Yes. Good. Why are you using the fucking dagger? Strange child. Why would you have so many skulls? Unless you're a necromancer. That actually makes sense. Actually, where's Severus Aaron's corpse? That was an amazing bit of luck. The skull fell in the bucket. How's that not easier? Oh, I don't mind. I'm gonna sell them all later anyway. Most of them. Harvest everything! Oh wait, hang on. It doesn't respawn, but I can type in a command so that it does respawn if necessary. Why don't you have leeks and cabbages in here? Is there everything? Because it's a PC game and I can. Giant lichen. I'd be taking a lichen to that. I am so sorry. Well, not really, because it's a fucking great joke. Shush. Sorry, the rest of this episode is just me knobbing everything. It's there. There it is. Om nom 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 nom. Now, where's the thing? Oh, it's on the other side of the room. Bright light. Go towards the... Oh! Yes. We'll do that in the next episode. So, I have been Paradox Master 1819. This has been The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. The last two fellow humans. Stretch. Goodbye.